They're in hiding at the Canadian ambassador's residence. Fortunately, we do not believe the Iranians are aware the six have escaped.
So, what we like for this are bicycles. We've identified back roads from the Shemaran district, a couple of rat lines through the mountains to the crossing near Tabriz. Cars are off the table because of the roadblocks.
We wait till the weather clears up, then deliver the six bikes, provide them with maps to the Turkish border.
We have intelligence they can ride bicycles, or we're prepared to send in somebody to teach them.
Or you could just send in training wheels and meet them at the border with Gatorade. It's 300 miles to the Turkish border. They'd need a support team following them with a tire pump.
We were just asked to sharpshoot this. State is handling the op.
I'm sorry, who is this?
Tony's an Exville special. He got a lot of the Shah's people out after the fall.
It's winter. You can't afford to wait around till spring, so it's nice enough to take a bike ride. The only way out of that city is the airport. You build new cover identities for him, you send in a Moses, he takes him out on a commercial flight.